Hey guys, what's up? This is Derp's Gaming. Today we are going to be doing bridges. But first, look at this. We are looking above the Mineplex server. Yeah, look at this. Everybody below, all these people except for this guy, this monkey, and that legend guy over there. We are up here. So this guy wants to be in our intro. So what's up, dude? So let's get right into a game of Bridges. Let's go. Haven't done a Bridges video in like forever, which was like the beginning of my channel when I first did PC Minecraft, but yeah. Here we go. I got me the miner kit so I can get iron and diamonds and stuff pretty easily. Skip a day. Alright, so first with the stone pickaxe, we need to go down there, and we need to find iron before we even start scanning. So, we need coal. We need wood. And we can grab a couple mushrooms, why not. Dude, this guy grabbed like all of the freaking mushrooms. What the heck, dude? Alright, we need to go up and grab some wood and stuff and maybe a little food. Maybe one of these works. Just grab a couple pieces of wood. Like four pieces. I think will be enough. To do that, and then that. Alright, so let's make three. Just make all those. And then head into a cave. Alright, so bang. 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 I don't need the wooden pickaxe. Alright, let's look for some iron. Three iron, and then make a pickaxe, and then just go iron crazy. Alright, here we go. Just digging around in here. Digging around downtown. Alright, so here we go. The first week of school just ended, had a half day, then two full days, but go. It was fun, cool, like it. Just need some iron, please. Iron. Can you have wood pick? No, you cannot. You may not have wood pick. And the cool thing about this pickaxe is it doesn't break. This pickaxe is unbreakable, like everything else on my back. So, never mind. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. Grab us one piece of coal. And make us an iron pickaxe real quick. I don't know why I made that many. And there's a furnace. Boom and boom. Alright. Let me make some bowls for when I need mushroom stew. Boom, boom, bang. Alright. So just get three iron here. And then we will go ahead and look for some iron. Alright, so yeah. Boom. And then I need to make some more sticks real quick. Boom. Oh, I found iron ore right over here. Oh, cave a thing. All right, nice. Some gold, but I don't really need the gold because I just found all this iron. I was about to say maybe gold armor, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have enough iron because of this scanner. Yeah, I should have plenty. I don't think I'll need any gold. Alright, so let's go back, put that in the furnace. I actually, okay, need some coal. Just grab a little bit. Boom, that's all I need. And then we need to go back down to here. All that in there. Alright, iron ore. Boom like a boss. Boom. More iron right there. More iron to put in there. We're just gonna... 7 seconds. Alright. Wait for the ore scanner. Boom. Iron ore. Boom. Awesome. More iron. Ooh, diamonds! Bruh, are you serious? Oh, wow. That's so crap. If I have one more, I'd just be going all out diamonds. Just scan for all those diamonds. Are you serious? There's no more? Well, that sucks. It really sucks, actually. Dang. Just gonna get that iron chest plate swag. Boom. Alright. There's more in there. Alright, so there's iron here. Oh, yeah. There sure is game. I just need diamonds now. All I really need. Don't need more iron. Yeah, I definitely have enough iron. Use the ore scanner for 7 seconds. So I might as well just dig around for diamonds. Because maybe the iron will lead to diamonds. I don't know. Gotta look. Oh, I found iron myself. Let me mine this before I use the ore scanner. Alright, so there's iron right here. Dang it. Alright, so I got plenty of iron. Now all I need to do is just mine around for diamonds. So we're gonna do that. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. Diamonds, diamonds, diamonds. Ah, crap, accident. Oh, there's some iron right there. Please have diamonds around you, please. Diamonds under here. No. Okay. Bedrock. Get up here. Boom. Like a boss. Make that. And I'm gonna save those until further notice. Got plenty of iron, so I don't really have to worry. I have all this iron. Why won't you lead to diamonds? I have diamonds around you, please. Do you have diamonds around you? Please have diamonds around you. No, I'm guessing. No. Alright, I'm just gonna mine around until I find diamonds. Alright, you know what? I made the iron sword for nothing. Just throw that out. Nope, threw it out. I don't want it. Make the diamond sword. Alright, so there's that. And I need one more. Boom, there we go. Full iron set. Diamond sword. We're gonna give all of this to our teammates. And now we're gonna go up and get food. Actually, let's keep these on me just in case. We can go to the top. Give all the non-smelted iron to them because they are gonna use the time. I use my time, so you're either gonna use theirs. And get some cool iron. Alright, so here you go, bro. That guy just like took it. It's hilarious. Alright, so now let's grab some mushrooms, I guess. Oh, there's Piggy. Come here, Piggy. Come here. No. No, come back. You know what? Probably gonna kill myself. No. Okay, I'm good. Alright. Give me this. You can go get some. You can go get this. Bridges are spawning. Alright, we just need some food and I think we'll be fine. Here we go, me and another guy on our team have full diamond. That other guy has full iron, but not full diamond, full iron, or a gold helmet and a diamond sword. Let's go. We're the tanks here. We're gonna go kick face, and our teammates are already heading towards spawn, which is a good thing because other teams are probably gonna get there first anyways. But we're gonna head over to this team. Don't lose a bunch of damage, a bunch of hearts before I even get over there. Let's go get some kills. Green, easy money. Some easy kills right here. Oh, this guy didn't even get his full iron on. See you, fluffy kitty. Oh, that's a teammate, okay. Ooh, I was scared, I was like, I have to fight another person? Give this to my teammates. Back at base. I'll just drop that like boop, boop, boop. There you go. Alright. So there's guys underground. I'm gonna go help. Let's see, mate. Tracking compass. Let's go for this guy. Oh, there's blue in here. There's green. Big hole. Go towards them here. How close? They're pretty good distance away, so we're gonna get out. Alright, let's go back to where? Over here? Up here? Let's go up to the top. Gold. Nah, just take it so nobody else gets it. Ooh. Couple of these guys up in here. Let's go. Ooh, so a bunch of apples. What? This guy left those in here. Thank you. I got me some good food. Let go. Oh, 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 oh. Yay. Apples. Anything in here? Nope. Hey. Alright, well, let's see. I am yellow. Our team is tied with blue. It's about to say winning, but not anymore. But we're about to be winning. After I kill this guy, that's not doing very well compared to me, at least. Yeah. I'm sorry, dude. I got you beat, though. You're falling, lava. No? Oh, yeah. Yes, like a boss. Ooh, got that diamond pickaxe, though. Throw out some crap. Doing good, doing good. I wonder if I don't know if they add this or if this would be too OP. If I use a diamond pickaxe as an X-ray. I don't know. Oh, there's a guy with a diamond chestplate. That's a blue. Ooh. Oh, they've taken a lot of damage. This person is, I don't know. Oh, Oh. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Dang it. Where is it? There's a diamond chest. Okay, no, 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 no. What? Bro, was it like half a heart? Oh my god. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.